How's it going? I hope you're having a much better end of summer slash beginning of fall than I am. I am so sorry that I've been away for so long. School just has been so crazy this semester, and I feel like I need to explain myself, so here's my excuse. So, I'm in journalism school, like you all probably know, and this year I'm taking intermediate news writing and reporting, which I don't need. I do not need that class for what I want to do with my life. Nevertheless, I need to take it in order to graduate. We have to write 12 articles minimum and get 6 articles published. 3 of any of those articles have to be written on deadline, and my teacher is a little bit crazy, and I have just been so stressed out and along with my intermediate news writing and reporting class that's supposed to be like the hardest class in the Cronkite School. I am also a writer and photographer for State Press Magazine, which is like our campus magazine. Not the newspaper, that's an important distinction to make because apparently, like one of the news editors on the newspaper told me, no one likes the magazine. Yeah, someone actually said that to my face. Well, I like the magazine and that's why I work for them and not you, miss. I have been writing articles and taking lots of photos. It's a really cool website. We write a lot of really cool things. Finally have everything figured out, and so I decided that I was going to take this 4-day weekend and make some videos for this channel. I'm going to be making a whole bunch of videos so I can upload one video per week, have them all queued up and ready so I don't have to be super stressed out about neglecting this channel. So like you guys may have seen, I'm kind of reworking my channel. It's going to be more of a personal angle now with like different facets of it, so it's not just going to be the food. One week I'll upload a food video, and one week I'll upload like a book review or a personal video, like an opinion video, something like that. So it'll be every other week, but one video a week, not two like I was doing because I don't have enough time to make 2 for each week. Thank you to all of you who have stayed, like, subscribed and following me through this hiatus because I needed to take time and just focus on school and reading, apparently. And if you're new here, welcome. And I hope you enjoy what I make. And I hope you try and make the food because the food is awesome. If you're not following me on Tumblr, you should definitely do. There will be a link downstairs to that and my Twitter. And if you guys don't know, on my Twitter I live tweet TV shows Sunday through Thursday, and I will put a link to the post that lists all of the TV shows that I'll be live tweeting. I think that's all the things for right now. Again, I'm so sorry. I've been away for a long time, but I am back and there will be a video each week. And I'm going to make this happen. Let's go on to the next video. Yay! Alright, bye!